Good morning, guys. It's Christmas. This is the Newcombs Christmas Day vlog. Today it's Christmas. I'm pretty tired. Had a late night. I'm going to go and open some presents. I've already opened two. From work colleagues, I got a £10 Waterstones voucher, which is amazing. That's going to be used really, really quickly. I opened a gift from my friend Lizzie. She got me 50 hilarious ways to have fun at work. I had a look through these earlier. They are amazing. I would get in so much trouble for using some of these at work. And she got me this. It's a stylus for my phone or for my iPad in the shape of a crayon. That's amazing. Right, I'm going to go to the Christmas tree and get my presents. So I asked for mostly money this year so I could buy books. So I don't have that many, but here's our little tree. I think that one's my paw. Yep. That's my pile of presents. It's small, but I'm sure it'll be awesome. So the thing for me with Christmas is I asked for mostly money from people so that I could go and buy books I wanted. And it means I actually only have two presents. Out of the four presents that were on my pile, two of them are family presents. So I'm going to open those two first. No label, so probably a family one, I guess. I hope so, anyway. Get the feeling me and Mum will go for these. Oh yeah. Gotta love chocolates. I just figured I'd open presents this year on camera. Why the heck not? Oh yes. Brilliant. Nice. Fox's biscuits. Always good. Sorry the camera's a bit distant, but I've got it on a table, which is the only thing I had to film from. I'm going to move a bit closer. There we go. Really well wrapped. Yes. Armada by Ernest Cline. Ever since I read the book Ready Player One, I wanted to read this, and I've been waiting so someone could use it as a Christmas present for me. Can't wait to read this book. Probably will read it in the new year. Yes. What's it about, you may ask? Zach Lightman has spent his whole life dreaming. Dreaming that the real world could be a little more than the countless science fiction books, movies and video games he's spent his life consuming. Dreaming that one day some fantastic world-altering event will shatter the monotony of his humdrum existence and whisk him off on some grand spacefaring adventure. But hey, there's nothing wrong with a little escapism, right? After all, Zach tells himself he knows the difference between fantasy and reality. He knows that here in the real world, Aimless teenage gamers with anger issues don't get chosen to save the universe. And then he sees the flying saucer. Even stranger, the alien ship he's staring at is straight out of the video game he plays every night. From a hugely popular online fight simulator called Armada, in which gamer just happened to be protecting the Earth from alien invaders. That's what I'm going to read, but that sounds amazing. Last present. Let me know in the comments down below if you love Lindor just as much as I do, because I love Lindor so much. I'm not going to open the cards on camera. So in the card from my mum, I got £40. That is going to be put to getting some new trainers, because I need some new ones. So yeah, I've got £40, some chocolates and a book that I wanted, and some other stuff. I'm happy. Now I'm going to go back to sleep for a little while, to be honest, because I'm tired. What did you get for Christmas this year? Let me know in the comments down below. Just to clarify, I do know that Christmas is about more than just presents. They are just a nice part of it, but a lot of Christmas is all about giving to people that you really care about and actually being around people you care about. I've got some amazing friends. Some of them I've only met this year, like Lucy, who's lovely, and Ellen and Serena. And I've got some other friends who my brain's forgetting right now, but I've met people like Amy this year, who are all absolutely incredible. And people like Jess, Georgina, Emma, and everyone, all my friends and family means so much to me. They, to me, are what Christmas is really about. Making sure that they're happy, they're having a fantastic time. And yeah, Christmas is just about spreading the love with family and friends and people you care about. Well, it's nearly 3 p.m. now. We have a very late dinner in this house on Christmas because there's only two of us, no rush. But it's 3 p.m, time for the Queen's speech. After this touching. Brave was fantastic. It's now 5 p.m. I've finally stopped being lazy and I've got showered. Put my Christmas jumper on because it's Christmas Day. Why not? What better day to wear a Christmas jumper than Christmas Day? Now, even though Doctor Who's on in 15 minutes, I've set that to record. I'm going to go out for a little walk in the dark to get some exercise. Not much exercise, but a little bit. Well, I've gone out for a walk. It's very, very cold and windy. Fun times. I just wanted to get out of the house and get a little bit of exercise. That is really nice. I just had to film that. I really like that. Simple but pretty. Some more pretty decorations. Nice. Found the one shop that was open in town. That was a nice stroll. I only did 1.4 miles, but it wasn't so much for the exercise as for getting out of the house. Now I'm going to watch Doctor Who. Doctor Who was really, really good. I thoroughly enjoyed that episode. I quite like the character River Song, so it was really good. Now I'm just waiting for when dinner's going to be ready. Christmas dinner's always good. We don't often have turkey because, I don't know, we just don't. So we got chicken. But until then, I'm going to eat Lindor. And I'm going to catch up on some YouTube videos. It's dinner time. Oh yeah. That Christmas dinner was amazing. We only had chicken because there was two of us, but chicken's amazing. Now I'm gonna just eat some more bad things like shortbread. Well guys, it is 10:30 in the evening. I've spent most of Christmas Day just chilling out, playing games on my iPad and catching up on YouTube. It's been very, very, very chilled out. Christmas Day, when there's just me and Mum, not much happens. So, sorry it's not been that interesting a video, but Christmas Day is just a bit more chill. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Let me know what kind of stuff you got in the comments down below. What did you get for Christmas? Let me know. And I will see you whenever I decide to post another video. Probably at the weekend. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Bye guys. Oh. Leave a comment down below if you think I should do veg vlog every day in January. I'm going to take a break for a few days, but I'm considering doing it just for the heck of it.
Be sure to like this video, leave some comments down below. Make sure you subscribe to him because he's awesome.